Guys, I need to tell you something. I've been on my world, and something weird has been happening. I was off camera getting some dogs for the dog army to put up in Technoblade's house when I spotted this. Like, it's something growing out of the ground. Like, what could this be? Like, it's over here, too. And here. What? I don't know. I don't know what this is. And, yeah. I'm confused. I need to figure out what this is and figure it out fast. I can't open the chest because a cat is on top of it. Come on, man. Okay, there we go. Impaling. And I don't know. Okay, is there anything that could help me with this? Bread? There we go. I don't know what to do. What the heck? The cobblestone. What? Okay. Go down. Emergency room. Now. Go. I should have covered it up. Just do that. What? It's already touched here? What the heck? Dude, where is this coming from? Gotta find it. Wait, what's this? Like, there's a pocket of something here. There's a tuff here. This is the egg, and this is what the corruption will spread. He said to leave it alone and it'll be fine. No. I need to move. Pooch? Pooch, are you back here, Pooch? Grab all my valuables. If I have anything that has ever meant anything to me here. Grab the axolotls. Go. Grab Zoom. K-pop. Yeah, fine. I have a shulker box. I realized what I can do. Okay. Ow. Go. Get to the amethyst place. Please don't tell me it's already no. It's already taken over. Alright, open this. No, actually, don't open it. Break the chest. Okay, here we go. Alright, I got all the stuff prepared. I'm leaving. Oh, I hope it doesn't touch the Technoblade house. That's a genius. I'm a genius. I don't have to leave this area. The Technoblade house is safe? Oh my gosh. Techno never dies and he never will. Okay. Grab the beds. Or not. Wait, anvil. I need the anvil. Alright. Go in here. Put that in there. Put the anvil in there. Should probably put this on my head. Exolotl. In there. The cat off. 16 leads. Road trip. Okay, this is no laughing matter. I gotta stop. 64 rotten flesh. I should have been using this to breed. Now I can't go to the techno house, but I'll make sure it's secure. How could I make this place secure? I can make it look like it's corrupted. That would trick the egg in thinking it already corrupted it and it doesn't have to move on. Kind of make it go up like that. There we go. Beautiful. But I'm not going to the techno house. I need to find a good place to build my new home. To live. Just build a base and settle down. Maybe here. It's a crater. And I know that, and I think he told me to stop what I'm doing. So I know I'm on to something. I could make it jumpable, so I can jump there. I will find a way to destroy that egg. There we go. Now all I need is some wood. And mobs shouldn't be able to get in either. And my mine is literally like... Okay, yeah, it's a little bit far. I should make a new one, though. That maybe connects to it. I'm onto something. And yeah. That's definitely not enough.
beautiful. Ah, my new home for a while. This is all I have. I'm going to sit in the shack. All alone. Is this really what it had to come to? That the fun would never end. It'd go on for a long time and build many things. And yet, some things never last forever. I need to get a bed. The egg is like toxic and contaminated. No, I left some dogs over here. No! Come on. Get everything. Goodbye. The egg touches almost everything. Why? Need to get some coal for lighting. I'm an idiot. I didn't see this. Why is there a cat here? Okay, where am I? I think it should be over there. Where is Pooch? Pooch, come on. Pooch. Please. Lost almost everything. I still have my dog, my life, a house, and my stuff. Why did it have to come to this? Anything but this. This really how it has to end. A war between me and Harold Bryan. I'll not accept defeat. No matter what.